And his opponent, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Without a doubt, this is going to be one of the most hellacious matches we have ever witnessed.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. He's calling for it.
For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
This matchup has all the makings of one for the ages. Time will tell if it lives up to its potential.
And that's the thing. In the WWE, there are no secrets. If you have a weakness, it's going to be exploited.
Just making his presence felt there.
Counter here.
Talk about history. Triple H was trained by WWE Hall of Famer Killer Kowalski and made his debut in 1995. The Blue Blood...
The Spine Buster!
This could be the turning point, Cole.
Now Triple H needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
He's moving like a man possessed. Believe it. He's gone right through the cell.
A human body is not built to take that kind of abuse.
Triple H knows about making history. Just look at the battles against Shawn Michaels, Randy Orton, The Undertaker, Sting, Daniel Bryan, Roman Reigns.
Triple H founded three of the most powerful factions in sports entertainment history and is regarded as one of the most dominant world champions this business has ever known. The game has also competed in more than 20 WrestleManias.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match for the ages.
Back in the ring again. Flips the script on him there.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
No, reverses it. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. The Wyatt family black sheep is fired up.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Plenty of force behind that chop.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now. Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
This match has been non-stop since the bell rang.
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights of WrestleMania. I had the chance to tour the WWE Performance Center earlier today, which is not too far from us here in Orlando. It's such an amazing state-of-the-art facility.
Down with a face buster. This could be the turning point.
The game's starting to stagger a bit here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. Strowman is feeling it right here.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
And he gets him with a counter. Both of these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Ooh, with the point of the elbow. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
What a clothesline. He slams him down with authority.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him.
Pedigree! This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He got him there.
Just look at this, Cole. Wow!
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
He caught that with his face, but now Triple H is bleeding.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. Back now inside the ring. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very...
Shoulders down, this could be it. What is keeping this competitor going?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
quick reversal by Triple H.
Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
Oh, look at Strowman with an elevated triangle here.
But can he follow up here? Okay, this time has to do it. He got that with his face, but now Triple H is bleeding.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do.
Pedigree! Here's his moment, Michael.
That is a heat.
It could be over here. No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Got him again.
That's the second time tonight.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
This should do it right there. Never say die attitude out of him.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Going for it again. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher.
Again!
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He may get the three count right there.
No, a kick out for Braun Strowman.
Can you believe this?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Triple H using his speed right there.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Pedigree!
That has got to be it. This one might be over, guys.
Yeah, and this is why. Take a look.
He's looking for the win. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Wow, I thought this was over.
There goes the official.
Not gonna lie, that one hurt.
Goodness!
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Can he finish him off here?
The pinfall and the victory.
This one-on-one match.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing. Yeah!